Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Velvely Rogers Vull Phillips was born on February 18, 1923 and died on April 17, 2018. She was an American attorney who served as a local official and judge in Milwaukee, Wisconsin and as Secretary of State of Wisconsin, often as the first woman and/or African American in her position. Born Velvely Hortense Rogers on Milwaukee's South Side to Russell and Thelma Payne Rogers, she won a national scholarship to attend Howard University, where she received a Bachelor of Arts degree in 1946. She returned to Wisconsin to attend the University of Wisconsin Madison Law School, becoming the first black woman to graduate from that school, LLB, 1951. She and her husband, fellow law graduate Dale Phillips, became the first husband and wife couple to be admitted to the Wisconsin bar. Since leaving office, Phillips has remained active in the community, serving on the boards of the Wisconsin Conservatory of Music and America's Black Holocaust Museum. In 2002, Phillips was appointed Distinguished Professor of Law at the Marquette University School of Law, where she is also reported to be producing a first-person memoir of Milwaukee's civil rights movement. She chaired the successful congressional campaign of Gwen Moore, Wisconsin's first African American and Milwaukee's first female member of the United States House of Representatives. She also serves on the board of the Vull Phillips Foundation, a charitable foundation created in 2006, whose mission is to help establish equality and opportunity for minorities through social justice, education, equal housing opportunities, and jobs. In August 2011, the University of Wisconsin-Madison announced that it had renamed one of its residence halls for Phillips. She died at 94 years old.